Hey guys, senior class of 2020, this is crazy. Congratulations everybody, I'm kind of in shock. Like, it's so weird this is happening, it feels all surreal, especially with the quarantine and everything, but I'm just happy we're all here, and I love you all. I'm gonna miss all of you. To all my teachers, especially Mr. Leff, for helping me through running, I really, really appreciate that. For believing me when I didn't believe in myself. For Mr. Riley, I don't know if you knew it, but freshman year I was a mess, and you helped me get through that. And to Mr. Manning, your class was so much fun just because you loved what you were doing, and we could all tell. And to everyone who I was lucky enough to have class with, whoever taught me everything that I've learned, every student that I've worked with, I just wanted to say that I'm gonna miss all of you.
Cassie, I hope you know that I don't want another roommate, and I can't imagine sharing a room with anyone else. You're my sister, you're my best friend, I love you, and I can't wait for many more summer adventures. To my girls' varsity soccer family, playing with a different team is going to be tough, but I hope you know that I love you girls, and I'll be cheering you on from Ohio. To my advisory and to Miss Regan, whether we're making pizza, eating dino nuggets, or blowing up balloons, you've been an amazing support system, and I love you all very much. And to the faculty, the Rileys, the Schifrins, Miss Young, Miss Stack, Miss Murphy. You all have inspired me in so many ways, and I couldn't be where I am today without you. I love you, and I miss you very much, and I hope we get to go hiking together again one day. I'm a better person because of you, and I have enjoyed every moment that I have spent with you. Riley Jerome, I love you. Keep on kicking, girl. Know that I'm one call away.
Hi, this is Zach Chen. So first of all, I want to thank Gould Academy. Throughout this 3 years journey, I discovered more about myself, and the lessons I learned from Gould is priceless. Also, I want to thank all the faculties. Thank you for all the hard work you guys putting in, especially Ms. Cook, Ms. Davis, and Mr. Penley. Also, at the end, I want to thank my friend Denial. Thank you for being a brother to me at the school. And I won't forget the time, the lessons from Gould Academy. It's a fast end, but I think I will see you guys soon. And I hope everybody is stay healthy, doing well. And thank you. Thank you, Gould.
Hello everyone, this is my senior shout out video. Obviously 1 minute isn't really long enough for me to fit everyone, but I'm just gonna talk about the people that made the biggest impact for me. First, Bruce has been my guy since day one. Helped me through thick and thin. Ski coach, soccer, everything. I owe the world to Bruce. Second is the Rileys. I can't thank you guys enough. You guys have been like parents and mentors to me, guided me on my way and helped me wherever I need it. Madame has been like a mom to me and T-Block and everything, and she's made the world for me and my experience. And lastly, my roommates. Ooh, I love you guys. You guys are the closest thing I know to family. Four of us in there. Love you, and surprised we made it this far. But and again, lastly, shout out D-Block. Love you, boys.
First, I'd like to thank Deb Costello, who is my winter term mom and is one of the kindest people I've ever met. She's the glue that holds so much of Gould together. To Mr. Bean, I'm going to miss throwing up peace signs in the hallways. Since freshman year, you've helped me to become a better writer in many ways, and I really enjoyed having classes with you. Since my Art Foundations class, Mr. Green has been there with more than enough Simpsons references, much hate for pop music, but most importantly has pushed my creativity and made me a much better artist. I had the opportunity to not only have Kathy Fisher as a coach, but also a coaching mentor. I'll miss drinking coffee with her on the side of the hill, the many laughs, and the infamous Kathy core sessions. Miss Murphy has been the best role model I could ask for, from being one of my junior four-point leaders to giving me empowering speeches and telling me that it's okay, I'm not so good at math. The Mannings have been like second parents to me at Gould, and I could not have done it without them. I have endless appreciation for their generosity and support, and of course, a big thanks to Mookie as well.
I don't really know how to start this, but anyway, I want to say thank you to a few people that really made my Gould experience what it was. Number one, Mr. Penley, you're literally incredible. Like, I'm gonna miss you so much. Thank you for everything that you did, putting up with my crap and helping me deal with all of the craziness that goes on in my life. Number two, Ms. Drew, literally, again, best class I've ever taken, AP Bio. Love all of my other people, but Bio and I, we got along. Ms. Drew, we saw each other. It was great. Love you. I'm gonna miss you. And lastly, but not least, Mr. Manning, literally love you so much. We had a great time in class.
Hey everybody, it's Lily. I'm gonna start this off by saying it's really hard to fit everyone in a minute, and I'm talking fast because it's really hard. So thank you to everyone that I don't get to say out loud in this video. So I'm gonna start this off with the Mannings. Thank you guys for being amazing advisors. You guys have helped me through so many things, and I can't wait to stay in touch through the future. I'll miss you guys. To Mr. Bloss and Mr. Z, thank you guys for helping me build confidence in myself and learn to love math again. It had been a while, although I'm still not too sure about calculus, so. Thank you to the Prep Alpine Ski Team for teaching me how to love ski racing again, especially Ms. Head and my mom and Kathy Fisher. I really appreciate it. To the equestrian team, I miss your guys' laughs and everything. It's so quiet at the barn right now. And to my family, thank you guys for everything that you do, especially my mom for being such a great teacher and a parent all at the same time. Miss you all so much.
I would like to thank everyone who has supported me throughout this year. I'd like to thank my family, the faculty at Gould, and all my friends that I've made this year. I'd like to specifically thank Shannon Robitaille, Tim Mannix, and Mr. Parker. Thank you for being there for me when I needed you guys this year. It's sad to say goodbye, but this year showed me a lot of things, and I'm thankful for everyone who was a part of it. Thank you.
Hey guys, I just want to take a moment to thank some people who helped me throughout my journey at Gould. So first off is my ski coaches, Rogan and Devin, and then my advisor, Mr. Newell, Mr. Parker and Mrs. Riley for all the academic help, Ms. Davis for help with college, Tyler and Courtney for help with everything, my grandparents, and then the people who made Gould happen, which were my mom and dad.
Hey Brucey, I wanted to thank you for just being amazing. In all honesty, you were like you were my ski coach, but you were so much more to me. You mean a lot to me. Thank you again for just teaching me a lot through my life. Jerry, I want to thank you for hiring me, even though I had a slightly suggestive email profile, but the job you gave me really taught me a lot about like what I want to do in my life, and it was just, you had a lot of trust in me. It means a lot to me. Mr. Cho, you've just been amazing. Always been there for me. We came to Gould at the same time. We started learning together. It was amazing. Just keep on making good nachos, and we'll stay in touch. All right. Thank you.
First of all, big thanks to my advisors, Shannon and Tim. Y'all were great. Even though we were all new here, y'all could not have been more helpful, and I promise I'll keep in touch. Y'all were truly my parents away from home. Thank you for being there. Y'all will always be special to me. Thanks to everyone in the D-Block family. Y'all welcomed me in from the start, and I made a lot of memories with y'all down on the bottom floor. Huge thanks to all my teachers for truly taking an interest in my development as a student, and special thanks to Mr. Alford and the whole Outing Club crew. That was the best extracurricular I think I've ever done. Thanks to my roommates, room 124, what an absolute time it was. I'm so grateful that I got to know y'all. Thank you to the entire senior class and to Gould as a community. I know that I wasn't here long, but y'all made all of it worth it. See you around.
Hello to Gould community, faculty, staff, and students. In 3 years, I made great memories from Gould, and I will never forget about any moments that I had. You guys gave me a great opportunity and many experiences and I cannot believe I graduate Gould Academy. To seniors, thank you for having great personality to make me feel always comfortable to have some bonding moments with you guys. I really love you guys, and I will never forget about any of you. Also, especially thank you to Mr. and Ms. Green, Madame, Mr. Lev, Mr. Penley, and Mr. and Ms. Manny, to always make me feel comfortable like my real family. Thank you all, and congratulations on our virtual safety graduation.
Hey guys, it's me, Sophie. First, I'd like to shout out the Lefs for being my advisors and putting up with me and always being there for me, for giving me a shoulder to cry on, to teaching me about French, to speaking in French, and just being that space for me. I'd like to shout out DC for having like 7 classes with me and always teaching me and watching me grow, from teaching me like poli-sci to philosophy and everything in between. I'd like to shout out Mr. Chase for teaching me computer science. I want to major in computer science now, thanks to him. I'd also like to shout out Miss Libby for teaching me how to get into college, and Miss Manning for supporting me with my independent study and watching it turn from a little project to something much bigger. So thank you all.
I feel like I'm at the Grammys, where I can't possibly thank everyone who's ever helped me in a short 1-minute speech, but a few things that come to mind. I want to thank the Lefs for being the best advisors and always being there for me, the Greens for being great dorm heads and letting me eat with their family when I was only one in the dorm, Miss Kramer for being a great soccer coach and teaching me what it means to be a leader, Miss Young for making Junior 4-point one of the best experiences of my life and always being there for me since. Brucey, I loved all of our trips to Canada with Alpha Devo, and you for being so uplifting all the time. Rogan and Devin for being great ski coaches, even when I was less than enthusiastic. Mr. Penley for always being there to give me a high five every time I see him. Deb was one of the first people I met at Gould, but I'll never forget living in Park Street. Southam, I might have been bad at AP Chem, but you made it fun nonetheless, and I really liked working at the barn this summer. And then all my friends, I don't have time to name by names, but you guys have made Gould everything to me, so thank you.
I would like to start by thanking my younger sister, Hannah, for truly making my senior year special by being here with me. I'd like to thank my older siblings, Sam and Eva, for setting a high bar for me to follow and supporting me throughout my time at Gould. Cameron and Annabelle, my 2 best friends, I love you guys to the end of the earth. Thank you guys for your support and friendship. It will never be forgotten. Eliza Skillings, my own personal ray of sunshine. I'm so thankful for the few months we got to spend rooming together. You will go on to do great things next year, and I'm proud of how much you've grown. Mr. Newell, thank you for welcoming me into your advisory last minute this year. You've always had my back, and I really appreciate that. And lastly, I would like to thank Miss Murphy. I could go on for hours about how much she has done for me and how much she has helped me reflect and grow as a person, but in the end, this mentorship has meant more than I could ever express in words. So thank you for making such a strong impact on my Gould experience, and I look forward to continuing this relationship past the boundaries of the Gould community.
Frankly, I was debating making one of these shout-out videos because there are just too many people who have helped me get to where I am right now, but here it goes. I'd like to thank the Rileys, who have been there for me always, whenever I needed anything. Help with something, or I just wanted a snack, they've been there. I want to thank Mr. Cho, because he's been there for me since day one. I want to thank Mr. Parker and Ms. Murphy for teaching me how to fly fish and for always keeping me on my toes. I want to thank Ms. Head for teaching me how to play tennis, and Mr. Siegman for not giving up on me. Not this year, not freshman year. I want to thank Ms. Davis for keeping me calm when I didn't think I'd get into college. I want to thank Ms. Cook because she's been there for me too. And in general, I want to thank the rest of my teachers and my classmates, maintenance, housekeeping, the nurses, my family. If I haven't mentioned you, it's because I've only got 1 minute. I want to thank everyone that I've been able to confide in. I think you guys know who you are.
Hi everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Taylor Mall. There are so many amazing people at Gould that have made my experience there so unique and special and something that I'll never forget. So since I can't be there to thank them in person, I'm going to do it now. Miss Regan and Oakley, Miss Kramer and Tiva, Kathy Fisher, Brucey, Mr. and Miss Schifrin, Miss Manning, Mr. Southam, Mr. Whittington, Mr. Green and Mrs. Green, the health staff, Mr. Riley, Mr. Bloss, girls varsity soccer, you guys have my heart. Miss Davis, the lefts, thank you for being the best advisors ever. My family and SSG, thank you for everything that you've done for me. I'm forever grateful. There are so many more people that I wish I could add to this list, but I simply don't have enough time. So thank you, Gould, in general, for being my home away from home and making these past 4 years really special. I'm gonna miss it.
First, I want to thank my family for giving me this opportunity and for supporting me. I also want to thank all of my teachers, Mr. Leff, Ms. Young, Mr. Z, DC, Mr. Bean, Mrs. Manning, and everyone else that I've had over my past 4 years. I, of course, have to thank my advisor, Ms. Head, for also always being there for me whenever I had a problem. Thank you to all of you for everything that you do. I need to thank Mr. Penley, Ms. Cook, and Hefe for being my theater parents. Thank you to all three of you for believing in me, supporting me, and pushing me to do the best that I could do. I also need to thank everyone that I've ever acted with. I could not have accomplished everything that I have in theater without your support, and I'm gonna miss all of you guys so much. Finally, I need to thank every person in my class. You guys have made the past 4 years so crazy, amazing, and memorable. I'm going to miss lunch, study halls, classes, everything. Whether it's been big or small, each of you has had an impact on my experience, and I'm so glad to have gotten to spend time with all of you.
When I started my freshman year, I remember everyone saying how fast 4 years would fly by, and now I'm a senior and about to graduate. I first want to thank my mom, dad, sister Jackie, and all my loving and supportive family out there. I want to thank my grandparents, who I know are watching over me. I'm so grateful for my time at Gould. The memories, the friends, the places I got to go, the people I met because of Gould have shaped me into who I am now. Thank you, Hefe, for always being my advocate and friend. Thank you, Mrs. Schifrin, for encouraging me to always be passionate and use my empathy as a superpower. Thank you, Ms. Libby, for your amazing advice throughout the college process and beyond. Thank you, Ms. Stack, for your continued support. Thank you, Ms. Young, for making science one of my favorite subjects again. Thank you to all my teachers who challenged me to go beyond the classroom and make a true difference. Thank you to my friends, who I love and will miss very much as we go our separate ways. I'm always just a text or a call away, and I can't wait to see you guys again soon. Thanks for everything, Gold.
Well, it's finally the end of the line, you know, end of high school. You know, it's pretty awesome, but, you know, this video is too short to thank everybody who's helped me out at Gould. You know, thank you to the Rileys, first off, you know, how much you've helped me. Everybody in Outing Club, all the staff, I've just learned so much from all of you. You really helped me, you know, grow my interest in the outdoors. Miss Young, thank you for, you know, teaching me so much stuff through environmental science and, you know, caring about your soul and not just, you know, the material things in life. Everybody in the Idea Center, all the staff there, thank you for helping me with everything. And thank you, Mr. Leff and Madame. D-Block forever.
Hi everyone, so first off, shout out to the whole Gould community, and especially all the teachers and staff. You have truly made my experience at Gould so special. And specifically, shout out to my awesome advisor, Mr. Green. Thank you for all of you have helped me with through the 2 years I've had you as an advisor, and you're truly awesome. Thank you to Miss Riley, who has been there for me since the day I came to Gould. She's been really so kind to me, and I believe she's a true figure in the Gould community. Thank you to my three awesome cross-country coaches, Mr. Leff, Ms. Fiddler, and Ms. Young. You have all been a huge part of my awesome experience at Gould, and I'm going to miss you guys next year. Thank you to Ms. Davis, who has helped me through the college experience. I will miss you so much next year. And also, specifically, shout out to my grandparents who have made my Gould experience possible, and I'm forever grateful. Thank you so much.
I'd like to shout out Mr. Harrod for being a great advisor and always being there for me. I'd also like to shout out Mr. Habistrow for being there on the mountain bike team and also in the Ideas Center. Mr. Green for helping me out with his portfolio. Ms. Head for being there on the ski team and also in the art studio. I'd love to thank all my friends for being there for me on the mountain bike team. I had so much fun with them skiing and on the mountain bike team. And my family for always being there as well.
I first want to thank the Mannings for being the best advisors and such a great support system for me for the last 4 years, Mookie included. And then I want to give a shout out to my junior 4-point group, Miss Drew, Miss Regan, our leaders. I think it was just such a special experience and I still feel so connected to you all. I also want to thank my field hockey team and our coaches, Miss Wilkerson and Miss Schifrin, for making it such a fun senior fall. Miss Murphy, you have empowered me to use my voice and I'll forever be thankful for that. Chelsea Duclos, my mentee, you've been such a light in my life and I really hope the rest of your time at Gould is super special. And I lastly want to thank all of my teachers, my friends, and my classmates because it wouldn't have been the same without you all.
Hi, I hope everyone's doing well. I'd like to thank all my teachers and peers at Gould. You guys are so welcoming, especially when I was new, and I'm really glad that I chose Gould. In particular, I'd like to thank Mr. Green, Mr. Manning, Mr. Alford, and Miss Young. You guys are so awesome in and out of the classroom. Also, I'd like to thank Sophie and Taylor, and give a special shout out to the Saudi homies. You guys are honestly the best, and I couldn't have graduated without you. Hopefully in the future, I get to visit all of you again. Last but not least, I'd like to thank my family for being super supportive and always being there for me. Thank you all, and I love you so much.
Sup, gamers? I'm gonna go fast because I don't want to watch an hour of these. Penley, the gray hair on the left side of your head? That's me. You're welcome. I love you. Miss Libby, we're gonna do puzzles after this. Mr. Ploss, I'm gonna try to work in the AMC hut, and you're giving me my diploma even though you look like a truffle tree. Clearly, I think you're pretty cool. Mr. Zucci, thank you for teaching me how to perfectly draft an email requesting an extension. I'm sure there are more people. You guys are cool. Thank you. I love you.
Hi everyone, this is Alice. First, I want to shout out to all the faculty members, especially Miss Drew. Thank you for always being patient to my imperfections, and thank you for always caring and support me. And I'll shout out to my dearest Bella. Get to know you is one of the luckiest things during the 4-year good life for me. You've already more like a family member than just a friend to me. Thank you so much for the company and laughter you brought to me, and thank you so much for being my roommate and brightening my life for 2 years. There are too many things you did that I appreciated that I can share in this 1-minute video. I don't know who will you roommate with next year, but whoever roommate with Bella, treat her nicely. She deserves all the kindness. Bella, love you forever.